Hey, how's everybody doing? Thank you. Thank you for coming in. Thank you for the raid. I love raids. It's like a party, you know? It's like a party shows up when there's a raid. It's so awesome. Hosts are awesome too, and just people just hanging out and chatting is awesome. Or lurking. I'll take lurking. So how's everybody doing? I hope y'all having a good Wednesday. See Yoda in chat. Oh my gosh. Thanks, Kidley. Thanks, everybody. Great Pendensky, Magic Ace. I won't call your name out unless you chat, folks, so don't worry about that. That's okay. I might see you, but I won't call your name. You're doing good? I'm doing pretty good too. I'm very excited. This is Wednesday, so Wednesdays are good. I love Wednesdays. You're like halfway through the week. You still got the rest of the half to go. It's like a surprise. You don't really know how it's going to go yet. So I like Wednesdays. Way better than Mondays. I know I used to always call you up for lurking, and I started feeling bad about that. I thought, maybe magic and other people don't want to be called out for lurking. So I don't, me, like, I don't mind being called out, like I like it, but some people generally like don't want it, like they're like, just don't call on me kind of thing, you know? So yeah. The things you learn while you stream. So, see, and Magic Ace, how did that make you feel? She's gonna be like, "Well, now, Jem, let me tell you." I know, then I ruin your chill, right? I know. Because you're like, man, I got put on the spot. Now I gotta say something. That's too funny. It's too funny. But you love me anyway, and I like that. Because, we all have to grow. We all have room to grow and learn from our newbie mistakes. Man, man. So I'm guessing it sound okay tonight. I'm still having to reset it every single time I turn the stinking computer on. Every single time I launch the stream. Okay, good. So I've got some more changes I have to make, but they're just gonna have to wait, so. Let's get through the intro here. So I am Cleopatra. Welcome to my. No, I'm just kidding. I can't do that with a straight face. Mood game. So yeah, I'm trying to make some different decisions this time than I did my first time by myself. I'm trying to think a little differently. And we'll see how that goes. Get some sound up over here. Oh, sorry, music's still going.
Call
Bye-bye,
forth,
music.
from the barrel of muskets to flowers of fire in the sky. Even the quiet
I'm
words
in the
of newly
industrial
printed
age now. I
pages
guess I
hold
need to
great
upgrade my
changes
music.
within. The world, once so vast and
I have it
mysterious,
set for
has grown smaller and more familiar. Yet, there are always
Early
questions to be
civilizations. So I
answered,
guess I need to upgrade
faiths to
my
be
screen music
tested,
tomorrow night.
and
So
national
civilization,
identities
the
to be
game,
formed. There will be
cuts
those who
off.
underestimate
Like,
you,
I understand they don't want their
but
music,
you are
but then they cut
cunning
off like
and
2 minutes
full of
of
tricks,
my
Queen Cleopatra.
talking. So I had to start
Your
playing my own
charm
music from
will
Spotify.
establish indestructible
I caved in
alliances
and
with
got
the
a Spotify
strongest
account.
leaders of the world. Keep your friends
So
close by yourself.
Because my thing is, I have a ton of killer music on Amazon. I keep all my music on Amazon. It goes everywhere with me. My library is downloadable. I do it online, offline, whatever. But I had to go with the flow. I had to grow up. Get some big people music. Okay, so we cut off last night right here. We've lost our alliance expired. I think we renewed it right before we saved. Looks like we did. Yes. Oh, that's why he would have the little flag. And Montezuma. Okay. So we're good there. And the barbarians have gotten a little too big for their britches. I couldn't find them early on, and so they've just been growing and growing and growing. So I'm kind of irritated about that. I'm a little outnumbered over here in the corner. but well, not necessarily outnumbered. They're just not. I think this next round might hurt. So, and I'm not sure we're going to make it to the threshold. We're probably going to end up in the Dark Age on this next round. But we've climbed out of the Dark Age before. We can do it again. We'll see how it goes. I don't know if Kid Lee's still here or not, but did you have a good stream? Watching all you people stream SWTOR makes me want to go back and play again. Yep, this is gonna hurt. Yep, this is honor. I think I just lost one. Did I lose this one up here? Oh crap, I sure did. No, wait, that's not it. Where is it? Oh, it's over here. Back here. You did. You enjoyed it. Should always do what you love. I think some people might have told me that when I first started streaming. Hello. Do what you love. Do what you enjoy doing. If you don't enjoy doing it, that's probably really going to hurt. Maybe we should run. I liked it better when we had... too far away. Let's just think about this for a minute. Before we do that, we'll go take care of some other stuff. So, we need... Can't do that. Let's look at doing the aqueduct, maybe? Or the temple. Building our walls. You know, I spent a lot of time building all my walls last time, and Genghis Khan just ran all over them anyway. Granted, I think it took him a little longer. It's probably a good idea to do that this time. However, the aqueduct's probably very important. We'll do that first. Oh no! Excuse me, that's right. They always want me to put that there. Like, why can't you put it here? There's a river here. Or here. I do not want to lose my farm. So... we'll work on the walls. Okay, I don't think this is going to be pretty, but they do already have some damage. Might be able to pull it off. I don't even think we phased them. Okay. Take care of the ships first. Another one. Alright. We did not initiate the... some reason. Yes! Booyah! So now, alright. Ouch. Okay, they did not die, but not bad. Okay. I think 12 turns. I don't think we're going to get this completed. How do you know how much time you have left? Five turns. There's only five turns left until the era. This is 12 to finish this off. No, we're not going to make it. I don't see how else we can get 6 points. Dang it. That's okay. We'll just have to dig in. next round. There's parts moving. No! I might be sunk. Oh! Ouch! I think we will retreat. Yes! Alright. Now, I think we should be able to... attack the ground. Yep. Did anything. Okay. This one. They're barely holding on. Okay. So, what is this one here? I don't really see any great resources. But, we could take that land. Look, this over here's got some copper. That might not be a bad idea. Put somebody here, and then somebody here. We could put someone here, and that way we can have 1, 2, 3. We could have copper, we could have crabs. We'll take this area here, and then basically we'll just own like all of this if there's enough time before the game ends. I think that's what we'll do. We have 5 more turns till the harbor. God, why are we burning? Like, everything's on fire here. It wouldn't let me fix anything. I don't know why. I built a builder on the other one, and it didn't use it, so I didn't build a builder over here. So, I don't know. Okay. Somebody needs to be promoted. And he is running for his life, let me tell you.
It's not the towering sails, but the unseen.
Now we completed, somebody wanted us to complete that. And so we did. No, I don't want to see Poundmaker. I just want to... declare our friendship. We need to renew our friendship. I thought we already established a residency. Have to do those more than once? I wonder if it'd be pushing our luck to build an alliance. All right, now we'll wait. Okay. Healing. Okay, you stay there. So we did the square rigging, but I was thinking there were some things we passed up in order to get that. Comp- gunpowder is important. We'll do that one. Okay, these orders. You're going to fortify. I'll have you do that. Kind of make sure there's not really anybody else still lurking around. So we've cleared out most of this map here. But these barbarians are coming from somewhere. You know what? Let's send our scout over there. Our scout. What does he want for 30 days? Sure. I don't think we really like truffles. Sure. Oh, we had a spy in one of our towns. We have to figure out what we're supposed to do with it. We're supposed to do something with the spy. And then we lost two ships last night. We're really just kind of sitting it out over here. Everybody's just kind of waiting, doing their business. If it did hurt to move the troops around a little bit. Can you buy settlers? You can't. Damn, that's a heck of a lot of money, though. The builder. I'll just wait. Next turn. My scout. Yes, I know you need orders. You're going this way. Going this way. Aha! A boat! Back here. That might not have been a good idea. But then again... No, it was not a good idea. Okay. Here we go. Oh, we didn't get any points for doing what they asked. Stockholm. Ow! They sunk us!
Our people still await your command.
Alright. Make a dedication. That's right, so if we pull it out, we'll get multiple dedications on the next one. I get to make one dedication. Stick with the trade route. We seem to be doing those pretty well. Construct a commercial hub. I'm sure we can. One more turn. So, question for anyone that wants to answer. When you go to a stream that's doing karaoke, do you go for fun to hang out and maybe laugh and make fun of the person singing because, you know, that's okay? Or do you go expecting to have spot-on, perfect light? You know, do you expect a concert or are you going just for fun to hang out? Just so I need to know. Because I'm toying with an idea. So just asking for the record. Okay, you can shoot the ship now. We barely touched it! And where did it come from? On it. It's gonna nail me the second time, I think. But that ship over here took out my, archers that had landed. Okay, so, I keep on that darn aqueduct where I have 4 food production. I just don't think that's happening. Probably really should be building that big stuff. So why can't I build, like, there seems to be a lot of stuff I'm missing. Oh, because I don't have the population. I need the population. An aqueduct would give me that. I hate doing this. There it goes. This made me feel like I wanted to puke. That was awful. That was awful. I hated doing that. Okay, I can do a lighthouse, which gives me housing, citizen, and an admiral. I can do armory. Actually, might be better at this point in the game. Walls are great for defense. Oh, no, no, no. No, we're doing a settler, so I can go take over that island. That's right. That's what we're doing. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. Hope I don't regret that. Okay. I need to find where all of these barbarians are and take them out. Ouch! I really wish they'd quit sinking my ships! Really, really, really need my ships to quit disappearing. Look at that. Frigates are 1,100 gold.
Characteristics of humanism are curiosity, a free mind, belief in good taste.
Okay. Thank you, Sean Bean. Bean. The Sean Man. So, I know church is probably important. I'm just kind of skipping it this time and going towards more, excuse me, some military. Market. I think I'm going to... Oh, tourism brings in the money. I think I'm going to go with mercantilism for now. And... crap. No, no, you can't be there! Great general, I'm buying that land. Better move, dude. I am buying that land. About to settle there. We must be near somebody's land. Let's go here and heal up. Oh, we can't. Can't do both. Okay. What else? I guess we're just going to start wandering around. Hopefully people won't mind if we walk into their land. Oh, look, there might be an empty space right there. We can squeeze in between the two. We're producing over here. Commercial hub needs 16 people or more. We just did the aqueduct and lost our 4 plant food. Boy, we have wheat as a bonus. Did we not? Oh, we got to keep our wheat bonus? Okay. A spy, but where would I send a spy? Oh yeah, look, I can squeeze between those two, I think. Sure. Hello. Is it a city state? I don't, who are these people? Nope, we do not want to declare war. Yay! I thought we were already friends.
Kilwa is one of the most beautifully built cities in the world.
Got the wonder up.
The houses there are entirely made of wood, their rooftops out of rope grass, and it rains with great vigor.
Ah, we got 5 points. We need 82 just to get out of the Dark Age, but a 94 for golden would be perfect. That'd be good. over here, we need to do a commercial hub. That'd be good. Envoy to somebody. All have people already. I can send 3. Alrighty. We will go ahead and buy a builder. Send that builder with our settler. Okay.
The real use of gunpowder is to make all men tall.
Research. But I need this. Oh no! What are they doing? Where are they going? No, don't come settle here. They're gonna settle here! Well, we have to settle here then. I don't think we can buy that. Tile. We can't buy that tile. Crap. We'll just settle there. Darn it, Japan. I can get my person there faster. What? Why are we red? A spy. Where? Who? Oh, wait a minute. Who put a spy? It should be reports, right? I am friends with everyone. Why did I build a stinking spy? I'll go spy on them. Why not? They declared war on us before. Hey, Cliff! How you doing? Hope you've had a good Wednesday. Did I already build an armory? Oh no. I'm doing pretty good. Trying to figure out what we should be doing. I wonder if I can settle that or not since I bought it. I may have screwed that one up. Maybe. We'll see. No, no, no. Go away, go away, go away! Mine, 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 mine! That's what I want to say. Think they'll listen? Why are you shooting my scout? Darnite ugly. No, come back here. You get up here on some land right now. I can't build a city here. I don't think. This may get real interesting in about 5 seconds.
Mittone, ngiste mawagange, miuichi doin gabm tsaki.
Oh, wait, they're not going there. They're coming here. Aw, man, that was the second place I wanted to be. We're just gonna take it anyway. Now we're getting that copper. Not how I wanted to do it, but... it'll be okay. Now who is this over here that came over here and shot me? Why can't we have horsemen? I need 2 horses. I don't have any horses? How can I not have horses? I've never not had horses. I really dropped the ball on that one. Oh my gosh. Okay. We need more ships. These work fine. Can't believe I dropped the ball on that. Let me find some horses somewhere that somebody else doesn't own yet. We're down to 2 ships. I've killed my other ships. Not good. Alright, Scotland, you just keep being nice now. so we better stop.
Don't judge someone until you've stood at it.
All right. Let's see. Other hand, probably could use. The temple. Yep, there's our new city. They did exactly what I had planned to do. I'm so bummed about that. Ah, there is a little island over here. But don't see any horses. Fabricate scandal. Sure, why not? Guess we're gonna have to make somebody mad sooner or later. Montezuma? No, this is Australia. Australia? May we declare a friendship? Awesome. May we make a deal? Open borders? Open borders? Oh, yay! Sweet! Thank you! Alright. Excuse me. Yes? nobody here. So we could come take this little island, but there's nothing strategic, really, other than just land. That all this in the middle is already spoken for. We're going to have to trade for horses. Who has all the horses? Trade for some horses or something. Sure. Rain is making me nervous. Why do they look upset? The rebellion in 19 turns. That's so sad. Okay, so, can't really build a lot of people. Any horses? I have no horses. And I have no niter. I guess, crossbowmen. I think we're kind of in trouble here a little bit.
In a market economy, however, the individual has some possibility of escaping from the power of the state.
Go ahead and do that one real quick. Okay, where are we? We're at the bottom of the map. We're hoping for horses. Somewhere that haven't already been claimed. I think this late in the game, though, we're not going to get it. Oh, how pretty. Look at all their little cities over here. Okay, over here we can build horsemen. How did we get horses? Our horse is somewhere. Okay, so now what is the deal? I keep losing these people. Look, I don't want to get in a fight here or anything, but it's blocking my fish. Okay, we lost the, Where am I now? I am right there where I just came from. Send an envoy to him. Pretty sure I did the things these people wanted. Yay. Okay. An escort for the great admiral. Our turn again. Not. Okay. What do you think of this deal? I like it. It's a good deal. Whoa, 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 whoa. You people better behave yourself over there. Oh, that's Cree. That's not me. turn. Uh-oh. Pandar declared war. Everybody's declaring war on Vinius. Who's Vinius? Vilnius. Vilnius. I can't read. Robert the Bruce. Declare a friendship. Taj Mahal. I don't know where we would put the Taj Mahal. We have to buy that land. Let's yard. Hey, Zealot, how you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. At the let's see, I don't know how many points we have till we get to modern era, but 82 are about, we've got to get out of the dark era, the dark age. We do not want to be here another turn. I'm pretty positive we don't have 65 turns. On the other hand, we don't really know what gets us points. I wonder if horsemen upgrade to tanks. We should probably build some horsemen while we can. Nobody else can build them. So let's just bebopping along. So how are you doing? How's your Wednesday? If it's Wednesday where you were today. Lieb lives in the future, so she's always a day ahead of the rest of us. Now you're following that guy. Okay. Gosh, already, there's like no land. You're still in Wednesday. Awesome, awesome. I think maybe we'll just go over here and do a settlement over here too. I hate piecemealing it like that, but there's some good resources here. Oh, you're welcome. Thank you for hanging out and stopping by. Or what are you, just checking out a few streams? Awesome. I like to do that too. Oh, if you want to check out and see what we have here, my Stream Elements page. We have orbs that you earn for free just for sitting in chat. I know everybody has their own, what they call them. We call them orbs here. Some little commands you can play with, have some fun with, betting, dueling, some things like that. What else? We have little alerts that you can purchase with your orbs. None of it's, you know, it's all free stuff that'll play up on the screen. And, yeah, that's what we do. There's Wilson. That's my other half. He's playing Total War. Yeah, I may play Total War at some point, but I'm trying to get my handle on this this game here. This is my second time to play this solo. I lost the first time to Genghis Khan. I was too nice. So try to be a little more aggressive on this one, but I didn't get up enough landscape ahead of time, so I'm not real sure how this one's going to turn out. Yeah, I'm playing on Prince level. That's I think I'm kind of like in the middle, or I'm still kind of early Prince. I don't know what that, yeah. I don't know where that sits, but so yeah, I'm noticing I should have gathered up some real estate early. But at least on this one, we're like all friendly. So it's going to be kind of hard later on when I have to start fighting for some land. Not real sure how that's going to go. But I love it. I guess I started playing this a few months ago. Played with Kidley and Namigao. And it was a lot of fun. And then we started playing D&D. I play D&D on Sunday nights. Oh, if you look down below, you'll see my schedule. I don't just do Civ 6. I do D&D. It's my first time playing D&D, and I love it. I really love it. Namigal and Starhawk, it's also their first time. Kid Lee's been doing it for about a year and a half. He's our GM, Dungeon Master. And then on Saturday nights, right now, I'm playing WoW. I think... I might be getting ready to switch that up. Aw, thanks! This is gonna follow. Thank you. So, yeah, so I don't know what I'm gonna do on Saturday nights. Kidley doesn't know that yet, though. He runs WoW with me on Saturday nights. Don't tell him I said that, but... I'm thinking I might switch up Saturday nights. I love WoW, but I'm thinking maybe something a little different. I don't know. So... Well, thanks! Awesome. I do this one Monday, Tuesdays, and Wednesdays from 9:30 to 11:30 Central Time. So, yeah. I appreciate that. Hope you have a good rest of your night. I don't know how much time is left on your Wednesday, so. Got about an hour, but for me it doesn't change until I go to bed, so. When I go to sleep, then the new day can start. Alright. Well, thank you. Now, I think I am supposed to... Oh, yeah. We just created this guy. I think I'll keep him close to home for now because we kind of, like, got our butt kicked out here for a little bit. So, I think I want him to have some buddies before he goes anywhere. On alert. Person be on alert. Should be on alert. Okay, next turn. That was fast. I lost the drink hole for my coffee. That's scary because sometimes. You don't realize you're in the wrong spot. Yep, it's like a dribble cup. That one is so embarrassing. So we'll just sort of move these guys around just so that they can kind of... He doesn't want to move around. Next turn. Oh, that must have just been like a short turn. Scotland's looking to found a city. Where? Come back here. Where's my gossip? With their newly trained settler. Uh-oh. All these people making settlers. Where are they landing? Where on earth are they putting their people? Probably up in here. I'll let them in Japan fight. Fight over it. Now, if I could redirect it real quick. Wait, so this is still not claimed. I do not know what we're going to do. Two more points to make it out of the Dark Age for this next round. Let's hope we make it. See, we need 16 people or greater. How do we get more people? Can we make a trader? Oh. Let us make another trader. Let us go to we'll just repeat that one. Cree, do we have open borders with Cree? We do. All right. What is this? For science? Oh! Can we build a, can we settle a city here? Oh no, this whole thing is Galapagos Islands. How can you get this if you can't settle on Galapagos Island? Look at all that science. All right, we need to hurry up and get some more settlers. You build the Taj Mahal. I just don't know. Let's hold up. Build the walls first. Oh, here. We need a camper. An encampment. How do you built a harbor. Oh, sorry, you great general, you're gonna have to leave. Wait, is my... Okay.
The lowest is to attack a city. I don't like to commit myself about heaven and hell. You see, I have...
Oh, wait, government. Okay, so right now we are a merchant republic. We could go to... Strength, discount for... No, I think we'll stick with where we are. It seems to be working. Alright, let's stay here. Yes, close the menu. Printing's important. Civil engineering is going to be next. Okay. Pound maker. Do we not have an alliance with him? That's right, we don't. What do you think of this offer? What are you using gypsum for anyway? Look, I do have horses. Fine. Okay. Whoa, who declared war? Another horseman. Select a destination. I don't think I've done one over here, so that'll work. Australia. Oh, what are we gonna do? Production. Oh, cathedral. That's in 20. We don't have a government. We don't have a commercial hub. We don't have a government plaza. Or encampment. Wait a minute. What are some goals we need to meet here? Great general. Engineer. Two people will be happy if we just get an engineer. 3. Like that. 3 people would be happy. I do not think there's anything we can do to get an engineer. Slots would be nice. All right, let's do the wonder first. Lost the farm. Okay, trade route 2. Sterling. Oh yeah, so they're just this little tiny area here, aren't they? That's it. Wonder if I could. Get them to join us, maybe. Thank you. I see. They failed their mission. You know what? I'd like to send them to another city, though. Travel to a new city. Yes. A scout. Scotland has taken over, like, everything. Scotland and Japan. Probably gonna be going at it at some point. We're gonna pick a side. Ouchie. It'll hurt. Send an envoy to Galenius, or whatever they were called. Robert the Bruce has a feeling we will not always be great friends, which is sad. Production. Don't tell me what anything is anymore. Taj Mahal. Ooh, a privateer. That could be good to have. What do you think of this deal? Sure. Okay. Your alliance. Wait, with who? Hosho. However, we're going to say his name. Declare friendship. Yes, yes. Alliance. Research alliance. Yes. Thank you. That's it. Route. Land. Yes, we have.
A common mistake that people make when trying to...
Yes, go do that. Barbarians. Okay, so we have colonialism. We're in three great people. 8 turns. Colonialism needs to happen. But some of those others won't happen if we get this done. Have a city with no governor, right? No, we do. Excuse me. Let's do, oh no, that's right, we still have one that doesn't. We just made that new one. Horsemen with this one over two. We're going over here to this area. Provide this area is still empty. Okay. Where are you going, Japan? Looks like they're going to get this little area up here, too. They're pretty much stuck with the land we have once we start taking it from people. You're welcome. What the heck? Seriously? So strange. Okay. Woo-hoo! Yes.
It's one thing to surmise what happened.
All right, we're getting there. We'd have to do printing at some point. But for now, we'll do this one. Time, but Japan and Robert Bruce will be going at it soon. Jerusalem's in the middle. Oh boy. No! Where'd this... where'd they come from? They're a battleship? Holy crap. Battleship. They're like... They need to get over here and quit messing with my stuff. Oh, they're really? Really? They're gonna only let me buy one ship. You better get out of there and quit messing with my stuff. Okay, where do I want you to settle? Now I can buy another ship.
might not have ever been made that. I don't miss that.
I want to wait till like one more turn, get this one over here too, because it could be some more here. Oh, the igniter. I don't have any of that. Yep. Yep.
New opinions are always suspect.
Okay, so I kind of like the way everything's going right now, but a whole lot. Okay. Oh man, we really need to lock it up for tonight. With two envoys. go in. Oh, okay. What was that land there? Oh my gosh. My house, I guess. Alright. Should sink. Yes. This one's still heading over. Gotta figure out where those barbarians are right over here. I think we're gonna send over some horsemen. Okay, let's put you here. Almost. Okay, we've definitely made it into the regular age.
One had a twisted design, red, on a green ground. Another, all prickly angles, yellow and black. A third was ornamented with scales of blue and crimson. A fourth was in quarters like a melon.
All right, choose a production. Somebody wanted us to build a commercial hub. I thought we already did that though, someplace else. We need an encampment, we don't have one here. Ah, there they are. Oh, I can't get any closer on the caravel either. Okay. Well, Ooh, send envoys. Man, so we are no longer the whoever here. No, they had offered it to us to be somebody else. It's kind of bummed. Oh, I do the stinking scout now. Can't go anywhere. Really has nowhere left to scout. Land only. I think we're going to stop here. Because it's getting late, and we'll just stop here. We'll pick this up again on Monday. Save this game. Yeah, save the cloud. So, I've not got any answers on the karaoke thing, so I'm thinking maybe we'll just skip that idea, and we'll try a different route. It's about 3 or 4 charities I want to get busy on supporting, and we're already like a little over halfway through the year, so I really want to get busy on them. So we'll skip that. I'll think of something else. Also, I have Discord. Excuse me. That's supposed to be a permanent link. Excuse me. If it doesn't work, just whisper me in Twitch or on Twitter, and I'll send you a link. And that's my email. Let's see what else. Don't forget, lots of fun on the stream. Those are the commands and stuff to check out. And oh, don't forget our D&D story. If you want to check out our D&D stories, D&D will be back on Sunday. Now we're trying to go an hour earlier, so that would be at 6 Central instead of 7 Central. Also, let's see, Friday night for right now remains WoW. That's at 9 o'clock Central. And Kidley's been hopping in and running with me and taking me through that. Right now it's 100% XP, so moving pretty quickly through the expansions, but I don't know if I'm going to finish all the expansions before the new one drops in October. So, because that's like, you know, maybe a month away. But we'll see how far we get. Alright, well that's about it. Thanks for hanging out with me. I totally appreciate it. Love the chat. I love the follows. I love the raids. I love the hosts. I just love all of it. And I love all of you. You're so totally, totally awesome. And y'all have a great Thursday and Friday. I'll see you back here Saturday night. Thank y'all so much. Okay. Good night.